Hello, I'm Rachel Rubel with Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us for this discussion about CoS, Class of Service, QoS, Quality of Service, and MPLS, Multiprotocol Label Switching. Class of Service, CoS, when utilized within a MPLS network, facilitates packet prioritization. With packet prioritization, multiple applications such as voice, video conferencing, and routine data can be effectively facilitated over a single bandwidth pipe. This relatively new technology enables great cost savings and increased efficiency for businesses which in the past have needed to use multiple smaller bandwidth pipes to effectively implement each application separately. With CoS, each data packet is provided a priority designation, so that data packets that are more important, or packets for latency, packet loss sensitive applications, like VoIP, receive highest priority as they move through the network. CoS also ensures that more routine applications which are less sensitive to latency and packet loss, such as email, receive lower priority, so that they do not compete with high priority packets for finite bandwidth resources. Many industry insiders use the terms CoS, Class of Service, and QoS, Quality of Service, interchangeably. However, these terms carry two very different meanings. QoS refers to performance and efficiency standards related to bandwidth circuits, whereas CoS refers to packet prioritization within the circuit. Thank you for joining us for this discussion. If you have questions or if you would like a free consultation with one of our certified engineers, please give us a call or use the contact form on our website. A link to our website is located immediately below this video.
If you would like to watch other videos which address related topics, please click on one of these green links. Or click the link directly beneath this video to use our patented real-time pricing tool. This pricing tool is easy to use and there is no obligation. Our pricing tool will assist you in checking prices and availability for any business telecom service for your business location, including T1, Ethernet, fiber, voice, VoIP, larger circuits like DS3, FastE, or GigE, or networking between business locations for any location in the United States or international networks. Please visit our website at www.fiberlinecommunications.com. I'm Jody Ellen, the Director of Training here at Fiberline Communications. Thank you for joining us today for this training session.